felt like it needed more attention after graduation. And I decided to put it in the CPP, expand on the idea.
And considering what I was going to say about this piece, there are some difficult enactments in this piece, difficult situations. When I first heard the song Need You Now by Plum, I felt its power, it touched my heart, and I thought, man, this would be a good song to choreograph to. And as it progressed through the process, I really sensed the desperation of this piece. I felt that a lot of people could relate to being desperate in very many different situations at different times in their life, when it seemed like there was no hope, there's no answer, all the doors are closed. But within this dance, a hope comes through, and it depicts, for instance, people being on the edge of suicide and moms ignoring their daughter, and then all of a sudden realizing, you know, that love connection, and they stop being in denial. They say, wow, this is reality. I need to deal with this. I'm going to help. And there's other situations where somebody's in a near-death experience, and they're saved. Just different situations. So this song, we came together as a group. I love my dancers so much, and they're going to be emoting a lot of emotions. So if there are young children, you may, I don't know if you want them to see, but it's not terrible. There's no letting go or anything like that, just so you know. But reach for hope.
Thank you. fun that we decided to do. The community dance project is such an awesome experience to get to work with so many like unique and special dancers, and you know, we always get. And I think Lisa will talk more about that afterwards, so I'll keep this brief. The piece you're about to see is, well, it's not a work in progress, it's more of a relationship in progress.